The most common way of scoring in korfball is by using the long distance shot. The player creates space to shoot by moving away from their direct opponent whilst receiving an assist. This move gives her time to take the shot. The player visually aligns with the korf. The ball is caught with both hands in a way that makes it possible to shoot immediately. Because the attacker is ready to shoot when they receive the ball, it's easier for him to successfully execute the shot. You can see the body is facing forward and is balanced. To give power to a shot, the player uses both arms and legs. By jumping, the player can increase the power of the shot. The back is straight and the entire body is balanced and facing the korf. It is important to execute the shot in a smooth motion.